Hi guys, today we will discuss a new feature in iOS 14 for iPad, namely Scribble, instant recognition of handwritten text in any text window or editor. Stay tuned! At the Apple presentation, it's received a lot of attention. This freehand written option is already enabled by default. It is located in the Apple Pencil menu and it's called Scribble. As you can see, at this moment, it works only with English language and, in some places, with Chinese. Now, in any menu of the system, you can enter text by writing handwriting. If you write carefully, everything is recognized quite accurately. In the Safari browser, you can enter the site address in search bar or in address bar. Apple notes and new features. A new pencil with the inscription A appeared for writing. He is responsible for the Scribble function. As you can see, it recognizes well. To select text, cross out with a stylus or acycle it. You can delete a word or letter by simply covering up the text. Thanks to the vertical line, you can divide the word. If you hold the stylus between words, you can add new text there. But the version lags a little. Hope in the new official version everything will work like a watch. You can write handwritten text in reminders. At the bottom there will be a panel with quick actions. You can add a date, attach a geolocation, or check the boxes. Let's back to the notes. Thanks to the double tap by the word, it can be selected. And if you make a triple tap, then the whole sentence will be selected. Now switch to a regular pencil and write some word. A long press on a word can highlight it. Now the word can be moved or its color can change. Pay attention to the menu. There is an item copy as text. You can copy the selected text and paste it into any text window as typed text. The metadata system recognizes text, font numbers and addresses, and assigns them an action. For example, if you write down a phone number and unpress the drawing panel, the system recognizes it and you can even call or send a message. Another interesting feature is the ability to draw curved lines, and they became straight. For this, you need to hold the stylus at the end of the drawing for a short time. The system recognizes both a semicircle and a 90-degree angle, an oval, hearts, arrows, polygons, a cloud of sorts, and many others. How the new function will work in the GoodNotes? We will select the text block and press Enter in the bottom menu. There is still no full adaptation of GoodNotes for the new Scribble function, and the problem is the limited block size for text. I think the developers will fix it soon. How do you think? Pay attention to this digital planner for GoodNotes and Notability. A link to it is located here at the top of the video and in the video description. The planner has thousands of hyperlinks for quick navigation between days, months and weeks. There are different versions with different calendars, the week beginning of the Monday and the week beginning of Sunday. Let's see how the Scribble works in the email. Press the doodle button at the bottom of the screen and print the text with handwriting written. Thank you. I tried the Scribble in the Apple Pages, but it has not yet been adopted and only word highlighting and color replacement works there. I like using Scribble to surf the internet and fill out forms. Now surveys and purchases with filling in my data will become even more convenient. In general, interaction with the iPad for Apple Pencil owners will become even more convenient. New features for Apple Notes will grab some users from GoodNotes, NoteShelf and Notability, because Apple Notes is immediately available when buying an iPad, and for those who simply keep notes of lectures or business notes, this application will close most of the questions. And if Apple completes the Pages app, Apple Notes along with Pages will become one of the most popular note-taking apps with free apps. What do you think of new Scribble feature? Write in the comments.